to be fully 40 yards. There he goes. And scores! I don't think Begovic saw it. And Ronaldo, just 7 minutes in, gives Portugal a precious advantage.
Two at the Bernabeu on the prospect of a few more goals in this one.